very dedicated, disciplined to run like you run there and be a part of the politics here. The one thing I would like to ask you, the last question is, you've been going from places to places, county to county, you know. For some reason, I've been hearing, and I hear all the time, that American Indians don't like to vote, or they won't go out and vote. What can you do? What kind of things would you like to do so all American Indians, or somehow you motivate them to go from county to county in every place, you know, which is essential and required?
It's a great question. Groups like this, organizations like this, I can tell you in Monmouth County, we have a nonprofit, the Monmouth County Indian American Community, which part of their efforts is voter registration for kids going off to college and things like that. Like, this is, it's no different than, as a student of history, no different than any other immigrant group. It takes several generations before you see assimilation at the same time having a dual focus on where you come from and where you are now. So I think it's important. We have a bill to make Election Day a holiday. We're hoping that moves somewhere. There's a few other things. We're trying to expand vote by mail, trying to make it easy for people to vote, understanding that a lot of people have kids and grandkids and a job and a responsibility, and sometimes this is not their priority. So we need to make it as easy as possible. And, you know, as you mentioned earlier, when we have a trip in September, Governor Murphy is the first governor in the history of New Jersey to travel to India, which we're excited about.
Yeah, but people forget about McGee.
He did it as governor or as mayor?
He was. 2001, 2002, somewhere around
right.
that time.
Well, I won't correct that for him, but the second governor to do it. But the plan is to meet with colleges, meet with organizations, businesses, a lot of different communities, as we see how much this population is growing.
I would like to assist you when you go to Delhi.
Sure. You're going in a few weeks?
Appointment, yeah.